Without my Weet-Bix. After a year without my Weet-Bix,